Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna show you how to propagate peperomias. First, you will need the following. To begin, choose a healthy leaf with petiole to cut. You can cut off the petiole and cut the leaf into two to have two plants in the future. Dip the wound of the leaf to cinnamon powder. You can also let the leaf callus overnight to prevent rot. You can put either of the leaf with attached petiole or just the leaf into the water for water propagation. Next is propagation with sphagnum moss. Spray the moss with water and don't let it dry out. Now place the two half leaves on top of the sphagnum moss. For faster root growth, keep the sphagnum moss moist and open the lid once a day or once every few days to prevent mold. Depending on your weather or season on where you live, it usually takes 2 to 3 weeks to see new roots. Here are some of the peperomias that I propagated few months ago. Lastly, you have to place the propagated leaves in bright indirect light. Thank you for watching, guys. Please like, share, and subscribe, Miss Plantsy.